just... If you knew... You'd never look at me the same way. There'd be no coming back from that.
The second that test told me I was pregnant, I mean, I was 15, I was younger than you are right now.
I know you think you want to know, but you don't.
There was no one protecting me, Jenny. No one.
You ever think that maybe my secrets are to protect you?
I never said I was a good person.
You want to know everything, Paige? You think you need to know everything? Well, here it is, darling. I was abused by my stepdad my whole childhood. He molested me most nights with my mom asleep in the next room.
I'm not 19 anymore.
You are forever 19. You are forever 9. You are stuck in a trailer with your perv stepdad and your strung-out mom till the day that you die.
That's why I ran away when I was 14. I've been homeless. I've been in jail.
You have no idea how lucky you are to have me. I'd kill for you. I'd actually kill for you. Let that sink in. That's not nothing. And I may be wrong, and I may be horrible, and I may be ugly and not worthy of anything. Fine. I'm not worthy of anything. But you are.
You give all that pain to me. I can handle it.
I took all the darkness and I ate it. I became it. Like frickin' Bane. Okay? So that you, my daughter, could live a good life. I kept you safe. Cause that hand doesn't stop on the thigh, and I spent my whole childhood wishing my mom would stop that hand.
A knife for an eye.
Georgia, that's it.
You wanna know why I did it? I don't know that I ever felt I had another option. I left that bathroom and I saw this group of kids and they were so happy. They were loved. You could tell these kids were loved, they were taken care of. They were my age, but they were loved. And I wasn't. And I decided right then and there, you were never gonna be like me, you were gonna be like them. And I knew I would do anything, anything, to make that happen. And it took a long time and it wasn't easy, but I did it. I got you on that bus with those kids. Look around. It was hard, but I got him here. I did it. So you can hate me. You can think I'm the worst mother in the entire world, and maybe I am. But I got you on that bus.
It didn't have to be that hard. We offered you everything.
She's right. And that's what kills me. Our little girl, she takes a lighter and she burns herself.
I found her notebook. It's all in there.
Why? Why would you do that to yourself? Is it me? Is it because of me?
I'm a damaged, unlovable trailer park teen mom murderer.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You're stuck with me, G.
I'm not normal. I don't belong.
My mom deals with her problems by ignoring them, bundling them up in a neat little box and packing it away.
You're scared, and when you're scared, you run.
Leaving the past in the past.
Why don't you think you deserve happiness?
I do not trust happiness. There's a difference. You've been through some shit things, things that I'll never understand, because you protected me.
I know you think you don't deserve this, but you're wrong.